spilled water earlier.
We're stuck in traffic, yo. We're going to my favorite place. Healthy natural tea. Well, whoever.
Feeling like that. I like the columns better than the bushes. I just got home from a really, really busy and hot day. Now I'm preheating the oven so I can cook these yummies. Okay, while the broccoli's cooking, I want to show you a quick haul. Some succulents. Also got in this bucket hat that's kind of got a towel-y texture. And then some skincare. Some Cosrx. And then a lightweight moisturizer for oily bitches. Good morning. Bed is made. I woke up today and saw that Yosang started alive. So he's live right now while I'm making oatmeal, and it's another busy day in the books. On the books? In the books. We're gonna go to Yoga Sculpt today in the morning, and then after that, I gotta get ready for brunch. And Hannah will pick me up for brunch. We're going to this place called Lumi that is supposedly brunch, but they have sushi, so that's interesting. And then later, we're seeing Doctor Strange in the afternoon. But before that, we might do a little bit of shopping. Our favorite hobby. So, yeah. I'm making oatmeal right now, so I have enough energy to tackle the day.
Too noisy. I'm gonna yell a little bit, but today I am headed to Christina's graduation. I got off work early and I'm actually heading there quite early. I'll be there an hour before the ceremony, because who knows, I might get lost a couple of times. I need to find the parking lot that I'm supposed to be parking at. Need to find good seats, need to find Christina's family, but anyway, we'll see you there.
Christina Menard.
Yeah, Christina!
story.
Sage Siobhan Dunnigan.
This is behind the scenes.
Yvette Larrabee. Nothing.
Cloudy day for the farmer's market. This is Christina's present, a watermelon plant, card, and secrets.
It's so pretty, dude.
I know, thanks.
Oh. Okay. You're so hot.
Okay.
Oh. It's throwing it back. Vibing. Is this 2012?
The wind said, we're not down with the baying.
She's going full millennial today.
Yeah.
There's sauce. For sure.
Oh. Hi, Ash.
So the frog that would circle. That would circle around you. This.
멈추지 않겠단 기억하니 내게 했었던 그 약속.